But I can understand there was a bit of an offside before and it muddies the water. There is nothing about that that is complicated. He's offside, you play on,
thought of it,
and he's been given a red card. And I, for one, don't blame him.
We are going to try and get to the bottom of this with the rule. IFAB, we're going to speak to Dermot in a moment. We're hearing a different phase of play because Tyrone Mings had deliberately touched the football. Don't laugh at me. Don't laugh at me.
I can't stand it. I'm
just the messenger here, Owen. Don't laugh at me. That is what we're hearing. We're going to speak to Dermot.
Well, you could argue Aston Villa might have lost to IFAB today. And IFAB are the ones that make the laws and the rules and say it's a new phase of play. Is a new phase of play... I mean, Tyrone Mings might touch this ball for not even half a second before Rodri nicks it off him. And the problem is Rodri...
And he's been given a red card, and I, for one, don't blame him.
We are going to try and get to the bottom of this with the rule. IFAB, we're going to speak to Dermot in a moment. We're hearing a different phase of play because Tyrone Mings had deliberately touched the football. Don't laugh at me. Don't laugh at me.
I can't stand it.
I'm just the messenger here, Owen. Don't laugh at me. That is what we're hearing. We're going to speak to Dermot.
Well, you could argue Aston Villa might have lost to IFAB today. And IFAB are the ones that make the laws and the rules and say it's a new phase of play. Is a new phase of play... I mean, Tyrone Mings might touch this ball for not even half a second before Rodri nicks it off him. And the problem is Rodri actually gets possession and Rodri actually is the one that plays the ball in to Bernardo Silva. So... And I think that's the issue for players. You know, it's about consistency in terms of getting these things right. He looks clear offside. The linesman on the other side. It's look, it's difficult because that goal could decide the title race. It's that important. You know, you think United up there, City up there. You know, it's a huge one. And Villa were defending unbelievably well. So, and the penalty. You know, even you know that's another moment in the game. So, two late goals went City's way.
Okay, tell you what, both of you just calm down.
Have
to clear it up. The former Premier League referee, Dermot Gallagher. Dermot, all I'm going to say to you is, take it away, because the world's watching, we don't understand.
Not the VAR.
So just to clarify for everybody watching this, what you're saying is, when Tyrone Mings deliberately touches the ball, it becomes a new phase and Rodri cannot be offside. Is that, have we got that right?
Yes. He's still offside when he's touched the ball.
Well, yeah, but unfortunately,
it's the
Michael,
same phase.
You know, I don't like it. Don't get me wrong. I'm not taking sides here. You know, I don't like it either.
Age, go and head everything, bring it down when you've got time. He's now got to think, no, don't touch it because IFAB rules. Oh, no, right. Then he'll only be offside if I leave it. Well, I mean, I hear what you say, and if this is the rule, then this is the rule. Who am I to argue?
Do they
but
know?
I'm telling you, this rule will be changed within... As soon as anybody worth any salt sees that happen, that rule will be changed at the next meeting. Football cannot have that type of decision. It will be changed. It's a watershed moment in football.
Yeah, but do you think... I mean, we saw Dean Smith sent off there. Do you think the managers and the players understand that rule? Do you think...
Michael, you're almost in a position where Tyrone Mings has to duck and let that ball go. I don't know how old he is, but all his life he's been brought up as a defender to clear the ball. Every instinct in his body is to get that ball down and clear it. So it's going to raise numerous issues. But as I went back to the start... Unfortunately, in law, that is correct.
Owen, if you were Aston Villa player listening to Dermot right now, what would you feel?
I don't understand football. Watch the Villa players. Watch the Villa players. Instantly, as soon as it happens, they all make a reaction. McGinn, Grealish, I think Matty Cash. There's four or five that instantly put their hands up because they go, he's offside.
Yeah, the problem is, what's happening with football is we're bringing in rules to make the game better. You know, lots of rules make the game better. You know, everyone said, oh, we can't have the back pass rule 10, 15, 20 years. Now it makes the game better. But the problem is bringing in a rule, you'll find a little loophole in it, and that is a loophole that needs to be closed off quickly because that cannot happen. That is going to have, or could have, the most unbelievable consequences in this title race that we've seen in a long, long time. And, as I say... If it's that's the rules, then fine.